I'm Ty.
And I'm Kathrin.
And this is Ask the Expert. So we got a question in the inbox. Why is platinum iridium not a suitable alloy for platinum production?
Well, one of the things about platinum iridium is that it's very soft. It's actually only 80 vickers hard, dings and scratches quite easily, and to be honest, it doesn't age very gracefully. If you were, for instance, to lift a suitcase with your platinum ring on your hand, you will see that it has changed the shape when you put the suitcase down. Unfortunately, during the lifting, the ring has deformed and warped, the prongs will have moved, and the probability that some diamonds are falling out is very high.
Yeah, that's really bad news when diamonds are falling out.
Yeah. Not good enough.
Yeah. So I understand there are still manufacturers using platinum iridium. Why is that?
Platinum iridium is very easy to cast and very easy to work with. Beginner setters like it very much because it's so easy to push the metal over the stones. But of course, it is really ignoring the strength and durability that the piece should have, and it is more with the mind on ease of manufacturing than on satisfaction of the customer.
I hear though there are heritage pieces, like old vintage pieces, that are mainly using platinum iridium. So why was it okay back then and not now?
Back then, the pieces were extensively worked and burnished. They achieved a much greater hardness and structural strength than modern cast pieces.
So what about platinum palladium? Isn't that too soft too?
If you talk about 950 platinum palladium, that is way too soft. Don't use it.
So, no good?
No good.
What is a recommended hardness in a platinum alloy?
Platinum piece should be at least 130 vickers hard in order to withstand the impact of normal wear and tear these days.
And platinum iridium is nowhere near that.
No, unfortunately, it's only 2/3 of the strength and hardness that it should have, and therefore it can really not be recommended. The verdict is platinum iridium is just not strong enough to hold gemstones securely. Don't use it. Manufacturers have a lot of other choices of platinum alloys, so use these instead and think of the durability of the product that you're producing.
So you've asked the expert, and the expert has spoken.